stood her ground and held onto her purse and was dragged by the suspect. Good Samaritans were in the area, were able to apprehend the guy, and held him down to the police, and U.S. Border Patrol arrived